it was really my hair is wet. Because I was swimming and, you know, you take baths and stuff. So I'm in my PJs. Pajamas. I'm tired. My fish. I just found my fish. And you guys are gonna wonder why I deleted my vlog. My 10th vlog that I posted. I deleted it because it was just really bad quality, and it was just really bad, and, you know, I just didn't like it. Like, I posted it, and then I rewatched it, because I felt like, nah. So, yeah. Yeah, so my brother's playing his video games, my babysitter's watching TV, and I'm just chilling on the bed. Thank you guys so much for 43 subscribers. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much. Probably gonna be doing more videos with my brother, so yes. Super excited. But sorry that I haven't been doing many videos lately. It's just like been, I don't know. I just haven't been in a video like mood, and I only have a few more days with my mom. So, this Saturday will be, I only have 28 days. It's kind of, like, sad because, you know, I've been with my mom and I'm gonna miss it. But yeah. So, you guys, I'm gonna be doing videos soon, like, some more videos. Really, just a few minutes, so I'm just gonna, like, in a few days, like, this Saturday I'm going to be doing videos, probably with my godbrother. I'm hoping that he'll do videos with me. Now, I know one of them's not, absolutely not going to, but my other one might. I don't know. And my hair is like super messy because I just washed it. Like I took a bath, so the ends got wet. Okay, so there's my fish I found today. So there's with that light, and then there's that light. And so it's pretty blurry. It's just the lighting. It's like really, it's like that. But yeah, so I have like this really cool light because it's like, so yeah. Yeah, I'm going to change my like cover day. Something that's really cute, but I don't know what. I don't know. But yeah, so if you guys were wondering what I feed my fish, so since I have one glowfish in there, I had more, but they died. Like my brother had them. I feed them this glowfish. It's like glowfish food, but you can feed them to the fish, also the fish that I have in there. And then I have a like bottom feeder, so I have to feed them these like little pebble things. Feed them all. So yeah, so I'm going to tell you their name. So the bottom feeder, I named them Peppa is for short. There he is. Hoping you guys can see him wet. Sorry about that. But there he is. Hopefully you guys can see that. That is like, so there he is. Okay. Next I have cookie dough. Or sugar. Sugar cookie. Or sugar or cookie dough. I like to call her sugar cookie, but yeah. Next I have the blue ones right there. The ones that have the blue stripe. Since I can't tell them apart, I named them like Lightning Squad. So like they're lightning. I know it's pretty stupid. My glowfish I named Coral because it's like an orange pink color, and I thought that was a really great name. And she also loves being like near that stuff, like coral, I'm guessing. So yeah. And then that one right there, back there that has, it's called a mud fin tip, but, so I named it Fire. Now watch me whip. Now watch me dang dang. Okay, now watch me whip. Now watch me dang dang. I don't know what that was all about. Ooh, the avocado. Yes, sticky avocado. I made them with my dad, and he's pretty surprising. He's probably really cold, that's why it's not really surprising. Actually, not cold, he's really hot. Like, it's really hot. Like, if I put him on the fan, hold on, guys. Have the fan going, so that's why. It's a loud noise. Kind of, it's kind of a loud noise. So sorry, like, my phone doesn't pick it up, like, my volume good, so yeah. Cause, like, I'm talking really loud. Yeah. My mom's about to be home in, like, 30 seconds. Like, 3 seconds. 6:05. Well, thank you guys so much for watching my show. Click like and subscribe and comment down below what you thought of this video. Bye, guys!